Hello, good morning children. Now I am taking you the math subject, second semester, unit 13, money. 13.1, identify your coin sign notes. This lesson is about coin sign notes. Read and remember, Raj bought a piece of cake for rupees 10. Here, cake is there children. Raj, he bought for rupees 10. He bought it for rupees 10. Renuka bought a hairband for rupees 8. Here hairband is there children. She bought it for rupees 8. Anjali bought a storybook for rupees 20. Here storybook is there children. It cost is 20. So she bought it for rupees 20. Each one of them paid money. We require money to buy things. When we go shopping, we pay money for the goods we buy. See children, whatever we want to buy, we need money for it. Study the coins and notes of different denominations given below. See here children pictures. This is 50 paise. This coin is 50 paise. This is rupee 1. This is 1 rupee coin. This is rupees 2. This is rupees 2 rupees coin. This is rupee 5. This is 5 rupees coin. This is rupees 10. This is 10 rupees coin. Okay children, these are notes. This is rupees 5, 5 rupees note. This is rupees 10. This is 10 rupees note. This is children rupees 20, 20 rupees note. See children, this is 50 rupees. Rupees 50, 50 rupees note. This is rupees 100. This is a 100 rupees note. Okay. Exercise. Observe the given articles and their prices. Put a mark for the coin or note that has to be paid to buy them. See here picture children. Here they have given objects, here rupees. See children, this is a lollipop, it cost is 2 rupees. Where is 2 rupees? 5 rupees note, 50 paise, 1 rupee, 2 rupees. This cost is 2 rupees. We put a mark on this 2 rupees note. B, ice cream, it cost is 50 rupees. Here they have given 5 rupees coin, 2 rupees coin, 50 rupees note, 20 rupees. The correct answer is this cost is 50. Put a mark on 50 rupees. This apple is 10 rupees. It cost is 10 rupees. Here they have given 1 rupee coin, 2 rupees coin, 5 rupees coin, 10 rupees coin. The correct answer is 10 rupee. We put a mark on 10 rupees coin. D. Cupcake. It cost is 20 rupees. Here 20 rupees note, 2 rupees, 50 rupees, 5 rupees note. But correct answer is 20. We put a mark on 20 rupees note. Question number 2. Identify the coins and currency notes given below. Match the coins and notes with their values. See children, here they have given coins and their names. We should match the coins with their names. This is 50 paise. Where is 50 paise, see children? Here. So, match it. Here, rupee 1. 1 rupee coin. Where is 1 rupee? Here. Match it. Here, 2 rupees coin. Where is 2 rupees? Here, children. So, match 2 rupees. Here, 5 rupees coin. Match 5 rupees. Here 10 rupees coin is there. So match the 10 rupees. Okay. Next. Here they have given notes. Their names. We should match correct notes with their names. Here 1 rupee note is there children. Here 1 rupee. So match it. Here 2 rupees note. Match 2 rupees. Their name. 2 rupees. Here 5 rupees note. Where is 5 rupees children? Here 5 rupees is there. Okay. Here 10 rupees note. match 10 rupees, 20 rupees, where is 20? Here children, 20 rupees, this is 50, 50 rupees note, match the 50 rupees. Okay children, thank you.